So in this video series of doing basic probability, this is a very solid example which gives you how to use independent event and complementary events. So in the last two videos we saw what are independent events and what are complementary events. We'll be taking this series further and let's see some how to apply this. Now let me read out the sum for you. The probability that A hits the target is 1/5, 1/5. The probability that B hits the target is 2/3, 2/3. Find the probability that both hit the target. So when I say both hit the target means A hits the target and B hits the target. B, both miss the target. C, the target is hit. Part C is very, very important. Sometimes, you know, the wording of probability is some that makes it slightly difficult and it has a language of its own, you can say. So let's look at the solution. Probably the target, both hit the target. So the independent events, A and probably that A hits the target is 1/5. Probably that B hits the target is 2/3, 2/3. So probably that A and B both hit the target is probably the A hits into probably that B hits. So probably that A hits the target is 1/5. Probably that B hits the target is 2/3. So you multiply them. So both hit means A hits and B hits. So that will make it 2/15. Both miss the target, probably that A misses the target and B misses the target. That's probably of A dash into probably of B dash. These are independent events. So A misses the target is 4/5. So probably of A dash is 1 minus probability of, so probably of A dash is 1 minus probability of A, which is equal to 4/5. And probably of B dash, this is probably of B. So probably of B dash will be 1 minus probability of B. So that would be 1/3. So what will I do is I'll multiply these two, that A misses and B misses, both of them miss. So A misses the target and also B misses the target. So 4 into 5, 3 is 15. 4 into 1 is 4. That's 4/15. Now, what is the meaning of the word the target is hit? Now, the target will be hit when either A hits it and B misses it, or B hits it and A misses it, or when both hit it. So let's see the probability that A hits the target, that the target is hit. So probably that A hits and B misses, or B hits and A misses, or both hit. So these are the conditions under which the target will be hit. So probably that A hits the target. Probably that A hits the target is 1/5 and B misses. So B misses will be 1/3. You can see that B misses is here 1/3. Or means you put a plus sign in this case. Or B hits it, that's 2/3, and A misses it, 4/5. Or means put a plus, both hit. So both hit is you multiply that. So 1/5 into 2/3. So if you work it out, 1 into 1, 4, 2s are 8, 2 1s are 2, and common denominator is 15. So that would be 11/15. That's one way of doing it. There's another alternative way of doing it, which is the preferred way, in which you think of the complementary events. The target is hit, the complement of that would be target is missed. Now the target is missed means when A misses it and B misses it. So alternative way was preferred way. So target is hit is 1 minus that both miss. So 1 minus both misses, we found out the probability that both misses, A misses and B misses, that's 4/15. We subtract that, so 11/15. So the second method is the preferred method. So whenever you get a sum of this sort, think of the complement and find it out. So that would be easier.